name is Debbie Pendergraf, and I moved to this area when I was 8 years old with my family. Of course, I always say time flies when you're having fun, so it's been 12 years for me here at Regency Point, and I've loved every minute of it. My position at Regency Point is Director of Recreation and Events. I get the pleasure of spending time with the residents on a day-to-day basis. I plan their calendar for in-facility activities and outings for outside the facility. The best thing about working at Regency Point, of course, is the residents, just getting to know them and building a relationship with them, and then working with my peers that I work with. A moment that I went above and beyond for a resident, I just think about one of our residents had moved in. He had a new car and he was wanting to take a trip to Birmingham. So he wanted to put the address in his GPS in the car. Well, I got nominated to go out to do this. And we were having a really hard time. He was getting frustrated. I was almost getting frustrated. But we laughed it off, finally got it in there, and sent him on his way.